Something's not right.
Get out, enjoy some time with the family on this beautiful day. There won't be anything quite like it again.
If we stop the first Sharknado, we can stop them all.
Time travel's risky. If we do it right, we can reset everything back to the way it should be.
Welcome to prehistoric times.
Finn! I know this is extremely confusing, but we're all very much alive.
Look out!
Where are we?
Welcome to Merlin's castle.
There's a Sharknado coming.
Dragon sharks?
Good luck with that. Bye!
Yeehaw!
The vortex is collapsing.
Come on, let's go.
The sharks are coming! The sharks are coming!
Let's go kill some sharks.
Come on!
The British are throwing flying sharks at us.
Go!
Maybe that's how sharks evolved over the last 20,000 years. Can't wait to see what the humans look like.
It's Planet of the Apes.
Hi guys, it's Vali here. So, keeping with the sci-fi theme, I have some interesting facts from sci-fi movies for you. The unedited original version of Alien had a runtime of around 190 minutes, which was eventually reduced to 170. The Thing had two characters named Mac and Windows. In Gattaca, Uma Thurman's character is called Irene Cassini, named after Italian astronomer Giovanni Domenico Cassini, who discovered the four satellites of Saturn, as well as the distance between each of the rings of the planet. What's your favorite sci-fi film? Let me know in the comments below. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. Bye-bye!